Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Aaron Parsegian.
And I'm Jamie Sherrod.
A disturbing incident of animal cruelty involving a deer was reported to the Presque County Sheriff's Department.
Last Monday, owners of the Moy Grande Ranch called police to report that someone had come onto their property and tranquilized the deer before severing its ears. No other details have been released, and the case remains under investigation at this time. WBKB will keep you updated on this developing story.